I put an emergency blanket down. This is supposed to help reflect the heat up off the ground. Then I have my Z pad, my Thermarest, Neo X Therm, which keeps me nice and cozy warm. My 20 degree down bag, and I have a liner in that. So hopefully this will keep me warm tonight.
That's good.
Getting ready for bed. Going to put my hot pans in my bag. It is 28 degrees right now, and it's about 7:30 in the evening. Calling it a night. They say the low is supposed to get down to around the 20s, so not too bad. The wind is starting to pick up a little. You can still hear the ice cracking and moving out on the lake. Good morning. It is 23 degrees Fahrenheit this morning, 7 o'clock. Overall, I slept very well, stayed warm all night. It was very soothing listening to the wind blow and the rumbling of the ice cracking on the lake all night. So, start of a new day. As you can see, my sleeping bag is a bit damp on the outside this morning. Seems to be a problem here in New York. If anyone has any recommendations on how that can be resolved, please leave me a comment. I would appreciate it. Beautiful morning sunrise. All the ice fishers are out. Been hearing the augers running all morning. Can see them over there. Look how pretty. Degrees Fahrenheit. Frozen. Summit is a rock. Frozen. You can see a little bit of water moving. But my OR. Let's see if this is frozen. And my Nalgene. Look at that. Not frozen. We have water for coffee.